乐家研究中心年纪最长的一位女学员，今年75岁，她为大家演唱一首《孔雀之歌》，有请。
The next singer will be the oldest female student singer from U.S. Vocal Arts Research Center. She is 75 years old. She is going to sing The Song of Peacock. Please enjoy.